was clear. He needed to release by foot for the Saints.
Yaron, perfect delivery for Menzel, who had a quiet week last week. Sanity meets him, just 5 disposals, has already had 3, and this is his 4th disposal coming up.
He's been effective early. He's had a couple of ball across half back. He's working up, and you can see Shenton there. He's blowing already in the early stages of this game, which will give that man on screen plenty of confidence, knowing that he's working his opponent over in the early stages.
His second season of AFL footy, 20 goals, 9 coming in today, Troy Menzel. And this, from 30 metres out, shouldn't be a problem for a highly skilled youngster, and it isn't.
Blues have lost 5 in a row, the Saints 9. Here's a Yaron up towards the 50, a good start. And the mark taken by Menzel.
Last year, he might have thought of the idea first.
In fact, it might have been his idea, you're right.
Here's Menzel again.
But it's not making much difference at the moment.
Here comes Murphy. Warnock getting it down to him towards Menzel.
Great kick, wasn't it?
Best I've seen Carlton use the ball all year. And that's pleasing from all watching, because their effect going forward. And you see here, they did a line out straight down the middle. It allows them to go either way out of a centre bounce, whichever way Warnock decides to tap the ball and set it up with his midfielders. Great vision there from behind the goals to see the execution from Murphy with a, just an elite kick inside forward 50.
Goes through this routine of tossing the ball up. He's got a long, long run up to eventually get anywhere near the man on the mark. Kicking for his second, the young man who came across from Central Districts. He makes no mistake, and they could finish up with a cricket score here. Menzel gets his second, and the Blue Baggers get their 9th. 9-2-56, the Saints stuck on 2 straight goals.
Well, we know they're in a rebuilding phase, the Saints. They've got a long way to go, Jono, but the one thing you can't afford in these early stages is to get belted by the teams that are around you. I mean, Carlton have only had 4 wins for the season, St Kilda 3, but this looks very, very dark very early.
Yeah, it's not great signs, and that's the thing from last week when they played Richmond. Their intensity and effort was excellent for pretty much 4 quarters.